This video shows the Mechatronic Systems Role values, which allow you to create and validate complex mechatronic systems. The first example deals with an electric car development, from the requirement engineering to the multi-physics simulation using Modelica. All necessary requirements and parameters for the car are captured and managed on the 3D Experience platform. For instance, the acceleration of the car with its duration from 0 to 100 kilometers. Requirements and their parameters are available for engineers. It's the same for the system architecture views. They can be linked together and reused as rules and checks during the development phases. System behavior is designed with Modelica using the CATIA Dimola behavior modeling application. Vehicle templates with high fidelity models can be captured and reused. For instance, the full active suspension is defined up to the component level. By combining all the disciplines, including electric drives, power electronics, vehicle dynamics, and control, you can easily come to a solution. Then, the results, such as the maximum torque, can be reused as inputs for 3D design templates, which, for example, will precisely define the gearbox. The role takes advantage of the powerful 3D modeling capabilities of CATIA Mechanical. Modelica models from 3D Kinematics are also available to rapidly define the actuation and control laws of the mechatronic system. In this example, it is applied to an automatic door opening. The next release will introduce the Modelica models from 3D tubing in order to define the correct behavior of fluid systems, which are used in plants, ships, or other process facilities.